DJ Raven Cade broadcasting live here from Burger King, 2613 East Broadway here in Altus, Oklahoma. And let me tell you, I am so excited to present to you the Great Plains Stampede Rodeo Legends of Country Volume 1, featuring none other than King George Strait and Mark Chesnutt. It doesn't get any countryer than that, I'll guarantee it. And we're getting ready for the Great Plains Stampede Rodeo. They're going to be having their 41st edition right here in Altus on August 23rd, 24th, and 25th. And it's going to be a buckin good time here at the rodeo. And this is going to be the headquarters for QITC Studios. And yours truly, DJ Raven Cade. We're going to be back and forth between here and the rodeo grounds. And we're going to be talking about a lot of good, cool events. Going to be hopefully getting a couple of interviews with some cowboys. And also people that are coming out to have a good time right here in Altus, Oklahoma. And I've already kind of took a sneak peek at the weather outlook, and it looks like we're going to be a little cooler this August than we've been in years past. So I'm very, very, very excited about that. So I'm going to be giving away a pair of tickets to go see the Great Plains Stampede Rodeo today before 1 o'clock. So all you got to do is just come on up to the table and say, hey, I want to go to the rodeo. And guess what? I'll make sure you get these pair of tickets. I guarantee it. And I'd like to thank Rochelle and her talented staff and for hooking me up with some good grilled chicken today. Good stuff going on right here at the Burger King, 2 for $6. It's almost lunchtime. Come on by. Get yourself either some crispy chicken sandwiches or some Whoppers. 2 for $6 mix and match going on right now inside the Burger King. And let me tell you, there's going to be plenty of vendors at the rodeo grounds. But if you want yourself some good flame grilling burgers, you just come on over to Burger King. They've been doing their thing since 1954, flame grilling for you. So come on over and see me and get ready to buckle up and enjoy the ride. We got Legends of Country Volume 1. Gonna kick things off with King George. Here we go, Heartland.
Been having a ball since I was
Chesnutt, Blimey on Texas. Legends of Country going on right here. Got some King George. It just comes natural. Sitting at 75 degrees here in Altus.
Sun shines, clouds rain, train whistles blow and guitars play. Preachers preach, farmers plow, wishes go.
Nobody saw him running from 16th Avenue. They never found a fingerprint or the weapon that was used. But someone killed country music, cut out its heart and soul. They got away with murder down on Music Row. The almighty dollar and the lust for worldwide fame slowly killed tradition, and for that someone should hang.
You tell them, Alan.
Well, they all say not guilty, but the evidence will show that murder was committed down on Music Row. For the steel guitars no longer cry, and fiddles barely play, but drums and rock and roll guitars are mixed up in your face.
Oh, Hank wouldn't have a chance
on today's radio. Since they committed murder down on Music Row. No one would miss it once it was dead and gone. They said no one would buy them all drinking and cheating songs.
But I still buy them.
Well, there ain't no justice in it, and the hard facts are cold. Murder's been committed down on Music Row. For the steel guitars no longer cry, and you can't hear fiddles play with drums and rock and roll guitars mixed right up.
Why, the hag, he wouldn't have a chance
on today's radio. Since they've committed murder down on Music Row, why, they'd even tell the possum to back up and go back home. There's been
George Strait and Alan Jackson. Speaking of Alan Jackson, he's going to be on next week's lineup with the Hillbilly Kid, Aaron Watson. Right now, we're going to do a little Texas two-step with some Mark Chesnutt, That Side of You, straight up 12 o'clock.
Last night, I dreamed I went to sleep for good. In the crowd that gathered round, there you stood. When it finally came your turn to say goodbye, right then and there I watched you break down and cry. And that's
much more than just me dying. For me to ever see that sign of you. At first, I thought you were an angel waiting there to carry me away. Then the pain left my heart when I felt your touch. And in your arms I found everlasting love. And that's when I knew I was dreaming. A vision. Much more than just me dying. For me to ever see that side of you. It takes much more than just me.
Morning, and we're looking at the 41st annual Great Plains Stampede Rodeo that's going to be happening on the 23rd, 24th, and 25th of August And if that song don't tell you about the rodeo life, I don't know what does. So King George today, Legends of Country, continuing on with Mark Chesnutt, George Strait, Too Cold at Home.
Well, it sure feels good to come in here and just pull up a seat. A frosty mug of a cool one helps to beat the heat. These old dog days of summer, Lord, I'll be glad when they're gone. Too hot to fish, and too hot for golf, and too cold at home. Well, that baseball game on TV takes me back to when I was a kid. We proudly wore those uniforms just like the Dodgers. Yeah, we won a few and lost a few, and for me, it still goes on. It's too hot to fish, and too hot for golf, and too cold at home. Well, I only planned on one or two. I might stay for three if that good-looking thing in the corner keeps smiling back at me. Yeah, it's so easy not to care about what's right or what's wrong. It's too hot to fish and too hot for golf. Too cold at home. Well, I only planned on one or two. I may stay for three if that good. Yeah, it's so easy not to care about what's right or what's wrong. It's too hot to fish, too hot for golf, and too cold at home. It's too hot to fish, too hot for golf.
When I get off of work on Friday, after working like a dog all week, I go to meet the boys for a cold one at a little joint up the street. They got a jukebox in the corner full of old country tunes. Feed it $5 worth of quarters is the first thing I always do, 'cause I need a little twang. I need a little twang, twang, twang. Well, I like a lot of kinds of music. I try to keep
get me feeling worth a dang. I know I'm gonna have to hear it, cause I gotta have some hang to hang, cause I need a little twang, a little hillbilly handing on some guitar strings, some pedal steel winding like a whistle of an old freight train, to get that foot stomping, honky tonking feeling blowing through my veins. I need a little twang. I need a little twang, a little hillbilly bending on some guitar. So love a no freight train, to get that foot stomping, honky tonking feeling flowing through my veins. I need a little twang, twang, twang. I need a little twang, twang, twang.
Should have done keeps running through my head. Oh, I should have done this and I should have done that. I should have been that and she'd never left. I should have been hanging on every word she ever had to say. But it's a little too late, she's a little too gone. She's a little too right, I'm a little too wrong. Now would be a good time to change, but it's a little too late. She wasn't mad at me. I thought she'd finally realize not to worry, I'd be home. And then I realized this morning she was gone. Oh, I should have done this and I should have done that. I should have been mad and she'd never left. I should have been hanging on every word she ever had to say. But it's a little too late, she's a little too gone. She's a little too right, I'm a little too wrong. Now would be a good time to change, but it's a little too late. But it's a little too late, she's a little too gone. She's a little too right, I'm a little too wrong. Now would be a good time to change, but it's a little too late. Right now would be the time to change, but it's a little too late.
It's a little too late, Mark Chesnutt, broadcasting live here at Burger King. We're going to keep some... good old Texas two-step going here from the Pure Country soundtrack. Here's King George, Overnight Mail.
Let me be your mailman and I'll always come through. There's no denying, come rain or shine, I'll deliver my love to you. I do things by the letter, you can put your stamp on me, cause there ain't nobody better for a special delivery. Express in the wild, wild west, I'll ride hard all night long. mail. I know your heart is fragile, so I'll handle it with care. There ain't no doubt I know love's right, so maybe let me take you there. I'll bring you cards and flowers, but I know just what you need. Just give me 24 hours, satisfaction guaranteed. Like Pony Express in the Wild Wild West, I'll ride hard all night long. And I can saddle up fast, get you there first class, long before the dawn. You know your mail's gonna get to you, come snow, rain, sleet, or hail. Cause I'm a top flight, hold you tight, get you there by daylight.
Everyone's convinced all music grows. To hear drinking songs, they say you can't sell the truth no more. The kind that Jones and Hag are famous for. I guess he never been to Texas when the sun went down. Watch the parking lots fill up and every beer joint around. I heard the whole bar sing along to She Just Started Liking Cheating Songs. I've been a witness to a hardwood floor, one that simply couldn't hold no more. If they had, they wouldn't feel that way. They'd admit the past was here to stay, but they won't, because the fact is that they've never been to Texas. Some predict in 15 years or less we'll all agree to change things for the best. We'll be glad ain't no more steel guitars. But if they think we're gonna let it go that far, I guess he never been to Texas when the sun went down. Watch the parking lots fill up and every beer joint around. I heard the whole bar sing along, cause She Just Started Liking Cheating Songs. And been a witness to a hardwood floor, one that simply couldn't hold no more. If they had, they wouldn't feel that way. They'd admit the past was here to stay, but they won't, because the fact is that they've never been to Texas. Yeah, they won't, because the fact is they ain't never been to Texas.
Mark Chesnutt, never been to Texas. Great music going on right here for the Legends of Country, Great Plains Stampede Rodeo Series. King George and Mark Chesnutt started off.
I got sent home from school one day with a shiner on my
Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. And he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. I said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. Said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen. Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates. When suddenly I realize there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. And then somewhere from the other side, I heard these words again. And they said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen.
I could stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you're sleeping, while you're far away and dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure. I don't want to close my eyes. I don't want to fall asleep cause I miss you. And I don't want to miss a thing. Cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream will never do, I'd still miss you. And I don't want to miss a thing. Lying close to you, feeling your heart beating. And I'm wondering what you're dreaming. Wondering if it's me you're seeing. Then I kiss your eyes and thank God we're together. I just wanna stay with you in this moment forever. I don't wanna close my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep cause I miss you. And I don't wanna miss a thing. Cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream
Almost 12:30 here at Burger King 2613 East Broadway. Mark Chesnutt covering a great tune that Aerosmith made absolutely famous for the Armageddon movie soundtrack. That is his twist on it. Welcome to the Great Plains Stampede Rodeo Legends of Country Volume 1, George Strait and Mark Chesnutt. Continuing on, here's Honky Tonkville.
Thought I'd go crazy when you said goodbye. I didn't have that far to go, but I made a wrong turn somewhere in the night, down a long and lonely road to Honky Tonkville. Future's always bright in the glow of neon lights, living high on Barstool Hill in Honky Tonkville. There's friendly faces everywhere I turn, dropping quarters in the slot. Lord knows that we've all got memories to burn, and that's why that jukebox plays around the clock. And Honky Tonkville, since you've been gone, where the future's always bright in the glow of neon lights, living high on Barstool Hill in Honky Tonkville, living high on Barstool Hill in Honky Tonkville.
Thank you. not settle down.
I thought I'd start a fire
with some of my old flames, but they've all got new names.
Great Plains Stampede Rodeo. And Mark Chesnutt's putting his original twist on Friends in Low Places. Great song here. Pull up a chair. Have a cold one on me.
Landed on my roots. I showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair. Last one to show, last one to know, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. And I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain. 'Cause I got friends. Slip on down to the old ways.
guess I was wrong. I just don't belong. But then I've been here before. Everything is alright. I'll just say goodnight and show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Give me an hour and then I'll be as high as that ivory tower that you're living in. 'Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. Big on social graces, think I'll slip on down to the oasis. 'Cause I've got friends in low places. Hey, I've got friends in low places.
This beat up leather bag and everything I own don't fill up half. But don't you worry about the way I pack. All I care about is getting back real soon. A goodbye kiss is all I need from you. I'm carrying your love with me, West Virginia down to Tennessee. I'll be moving with the good Lord's speed, carrying your love with me. It's my strength for holding on, every minute that I have to be gone. I'll have everything I'll ever need. Stuck out in the rain, darling, all I have to do is speak your name. The clouds roll back and the waters part, the sun starts shining in my heart for you. You're right there and everything I do. I'm carrying your love with me, West Virginia down to Tennessee. I'll be moving with a good Lord's speed, carrying your love with me. It's my strength for holding on, every minute that I have to be gone. I'll have everything I'll ever need.
George Strait, we're carrying your love with me. It is almost a quarter to 1 o'clock. I'm DJ Raven Cade, and this is the Great Plains Stampede Rodeo Legends of Country, Volume 1. We've had George Strait and Mark Chesnutt all afternoon. Here's Thank God for Believers, last song in this edition. I'll be back with you for more information about the rodeo next.
Last night I came home again, three sheets to the wind. Broke the promise I swore I'd never break. And it came as no surprise to see the hurt in her eyes, or the Bible on the table where she prayed. This time I thought for sure that she was good as gone, but she just wiped her tears away and put some coffee on. And I don't know why she even hangs around after all the hell I've put her through and the times I've let her down. She has more faith in me than anyone has ever found. Heaven knows how much I need her. Thank God for believers. She says, boy, I still love you. She's stronger than the 90 proof. I've sent coursing through my veins. She says, don't give up the fight. Before long, you'll get it right. I wish to God that I could feel the same. Sunday morning here beside her in the pew. Through bloodshot eyes, I try to see her point of view. God for believers. Heaven knows how much I need her. Thank God for believers.
Chesnutt, Thank God for Believers, and I thank each and every one of you for listening to this amazing edition of Great Plains Stampede Rodeo Legends of Country. And what way, better way to kick it off than two boys from Texas, George Strait and Mark Chesnutt. I'm just happy to be here this afternoon. Gave away a pair of tickets to the Great Plains Stampede Rodeo. And that was a cool thing to do, because I'm going to be giving out a lot of Great Plains Stampede Rodeo tickets throughout the entire month, all the way up to the Great Plains Stampede Rodeo, which takes place the 23rd, 24th, 25th. Going to be bringing in folks from Facebook Live here momentarily. And here we go. We're live on Facebook. Just wanted to say, hey, good afternoon, DJ Raven Cade, concluding the first volume of the Great Plains Stampede Rodeo Legends of Country series with Mark Chesnutt and, of course, George Strait. So next week, I just want to let you know, we're going to be doing this for the next 3 weeks. Next week, it's Alan Jackson and Aaron Watson. On the 13th, it's going to be Garth Brooks, Toby Keith. And then to round out the week near the rodeo, the week of the 20th, we're going to do Merle Haggard and George Jones. Now, that is a lineup of legends of country that I can't even tell you that's as country as it gets. And we started out with the boys from Texas, which, you know, we got some Mark Chesnutt and George Strait. So it was a great 10 for 10. I played 10 songs of each artist. Very cool stuff here. I gave away a pair of tickets to the Great Plains Stampede Rodeo, which you can purchase right now from a plethora of vendors. I'm going to be putting that information out as the day continues on, but I do know you can go to Tan Ray Digital Graphics and get yourself some Great Plains Stampede Rodeo tickets, and from the contestants from the Rodeo Queen, Princess, and so on and so forth. So I'm going to be putting that information out, and you can find the Great Plains Stampede Rodeo event on Facebook, where it shows the dates that the rodeo will be taking place on the 23rd, 24th, and 25th of August. And you don't want to miss it, because it's the 41st annual. I'm telling you, 41 years bringing great family fun and entertainment to Altus right before the kiddos go back to school. I think that's pretty cool. The kids will probably be already in session, but it'll be like right before things start really happening for the kiddos, you know, before football gets all underway. So a great opportunity to have an opportunity with the kiddos and your family. The first night of the rodeo is Military Appreciation Night. Get a free meal with your ticket. You heard me, a free Chuck Wagon barbecue meal with your ticket. And then on Friday, it's family night. And then real cowboys wear pink on Saturday. So a lot of good things coming up with the Great Plains Stampede Rodeo. I'd like to thank Chris, Kerry, Sean, Parker, and the rest of the crew with the Great Plains Stampede Rodeo Committee. Thank you for allowing QITC Studios to represent you all for 3 years now on the road. Until next Monday, God bless you all and peace.